My ethereal's one. Yeah. Oh no, I didn't even got wounded. Keep an eye on the rear of the map. I'll send the tank over with you, but you'll be the first line of defense. And that's why he was first line of defense. You're not supposed to be able to see in there. Jurgen's a trump card, not gonna use him immediately. Maybe we should take over the ones that we need to take over first instead of the one, instead of focusing on the one in the ship. Alright, Jurgen, do your thing. This is actually really convenient. Oh, I fucked that up, didn't I? At least we stunned two of them. This is why we need to get into the 90s on skill as well, because these guys are managing to resist us. You're not who I put where I put them. Words and things. This ethereal over here is an imposter. He's not one of my men. That's one of my men. Oh, well, that's fun. It's actually a really handy find. Alright, you're probably not very necessary anymore. Do a bit more scouting with you, and then we'll probably dispatch you. To the other world! Dimitri, if you'd be so kind. Dimitri, you're busting my balls here. Good, we have a nice little MC train going. Looks like it's probably gonna fall apart, our little MC train. Kieran really doesn't need to move, but everyone else that can should probably start moving towards the ship to help enhance their psionic abilities on the aliens that are, well, inside the ship.